of Cell Vlog Tango for Chicago the Musical at Beverly Hills High School. I play Velma, I am Rebekah Sheff, and I am your host for this week. Woo! Okay, I'm a senior at Beverly. This is my fourth year in the musical, and I can't believe it. I've been waiting to do a vlog for so long, so welcome. I'm gonna show you behind the scenes and rehearsals, and we're gonna have some fun and play a few games, get some interviews going, and yeah, so I'm really excited for this week, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Okay,
did
we get to
the,
yeah, that was much better.
Okay, so we are looking for...
I can't even believe...
Are you vlogging?
We're looking for... Okay. We're shopping. We're looking for costumes for Hot Honey Rag.
We're finding.
Hello. We're shopping. We like to shop.
We're vlogging.
Here. Oh.
Hello?
Okay.
Because it wasn't good.
Too exotic.
If thoughts about this...
And here, it wasn't like...
Here's a no...
This is
our costume. Lara, that looks just the same, but it doesn't have sleeves. I just liked the sleeve. I thought the sleeve was sexy.
Oh. Sexy.
Like.
What the hell was that?
Are there lines or do I just.
What?
She says, what
the hell was that?
Okay, so I just got out of rehearsal with Noah, who plays Roxy, and this week has been pretty much just rehearsals with Velma and Roxy because we have a lot of scenes together, so we've just been doing dances. On Monday we had rehearsal with Mr. T, who's doing the music, and then today we had rehearsal with Kaz, who is doing the scenes with us, so we got to run stuff together, and now we have ensemble rehearsals on Friday, so you'll get to see some of that, but yeah.
And now a word from our sponsors.
So, I was trying to practice my lines as one does at 8 o'clock on the night before a rehearsal. And I was having some problems, not really able to memorize them. So I texted a few people, maybe they could help me out. I don't know. Maybe? Oh my god!
I'll be right there, I need it down here. I thought that was Kaz in that car over there.
Guys.
T. What's up, Becky?
Look who it is!
Amos be like.
It's Amos and?
Do you not know?
Billy Flynn.
There you go. Yeah.
Do you guys mind if we sing a song?
Wait, what song?
This song.
Oh! Is everybody here?
No!
Is everybody ready?
No!
And hit it.
Yes.
Okay. I don't care about expensive things. Cashmere coats, diamond rings, don't mean a thing. All I care about is love. That's what I'm here for. I don't care for wearing silver rubbers, ruby studs, satin spats, don't mean a thing. All I care about is love. Give me two eyes of blue. Let me see her standing there.
Oh my god, that's my house.
House.
I don't care for any fine attire Vanderbilt might admire. No, no, not me. All I care about is love.
So, guys, we are here with my two friends, Sina and Trevor. We are all seniors. This is our last time in the musical, so I just thought that we would have a few questionnaires. Okay, so first, Trevor,
mm-hmm.
This is a little quiz for you.
Okay.
What was the first musical we were in together?
The first one?
At the high school.
At the high school?
Yeah.
Well, I wasn't in Putnam County Spelling
Bee. You weren't?
Nope, so drowsy.
Wait, you weren't in that?
No, T.
I thought you were T. Okay. Sina, what decided,
what decided?
What made you decide to become a musical theater kid and you came from the band side to this side?
Honestly, watching Drowsy made me want to do that.
Okay, so anything else?
No, that was, okay.
Is there anything else? Okay, T.
What T?
Sina be like.
Oh my god, doggies.
Musical kids be like.
Okay.
I don't. Okay, what's the T?
T
be like.
What's that?
R be like.
Okay.
All right, light off.
I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane.
Everyone needs to hold up like the lights in the middle of the show.
It's the cellophane, cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there.
Oh my god, FaceTime from Meow.
Oh, okay.
Surprise appearance, Melbert.
Surprise appearance.
Welcome to the vlog.
Welcome to our carpool karaoke, Meow. Show your face. Meow. Look. It's Mama Matron. Now, do you want to sing some... Oh, we can't sing because you're on the phone.
My phone.
It's okay, Meow. Meow, you have any tea?
Do you have any tea to share with our carpool karaoke?
No vlog.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh.
That's some real tea. We'll be back.
Oh, it's the right note.
One, two, three.
Okay. How's she still going?
So, guys, it's time for my bedtime. I've had enough Chicago for the night.
It's bedtime.
It's like 8:30.
Gotta rest up, so my lines.
Me at like 2:30. Okay, nap time.
So my lines stay in my head, you know, because I spent so long practicing them.
So okay, you
long.
Can stop pandering to cows now. I was gonna say.
Clap it for our guest.
Whoa! What did we just hit?
Let's go see. What the hell?
We hit Trevor. What?
Are you okay? Trevor be like.
Tune in next time.
We're off stage. Everyone's off stage.
And so, yeah. So,
wait, that was
like, we're starting when you come in.
Either use them to advertise this so they can get practice in the
field. I think that would be great.
If you could do it, that's what I'm here for. The CEO of Hats will.
What? Here, back at it. Back at it. Move, Jesse.
My hat.
Oh,
to murder somebody. Okay? Why aren't you bringing something to the table?
So yes, they both, oh yes, they both, oh yes, they both reach for the gun, the gun, the gun, oh yes, they both reach for the gun,
for the gun.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, they both, oh yes, they both, oh yes, they both reach for the gun, the gun, the gun, the gun, oh yes, they both reach for the gun,
for the gun.
Understandable, understandable, yes, it's perfectly understandable, comprehensible, comprehensible, not a bit reprehensible, it's so defensible.
Throw all the fake and rough and bagel, they'll never know you're just
a bagel.
Okay? Thank you. Alright.
I want a real home and a child.
Fat chance.
Guys, school just ended. We have rehearsal soon. I need some help. Again, memorizing my lines. Let me go pick up someone.
Oh. Come on, babe. Why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz. I want to rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz. Start the car. I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl. And all that jazz.
Do you know what, what's gin made from?
What's gin?
Yeast. Do you know what it's made from?
Yeast.
No, no.
Potatoes.
No.
Potatoes. No, yeah, potatoes.
No, no, no.
We
no.
are underage.
Ginger.
Juniper berries.
Oh, juniper.
What?
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, I don't know what that is either.
Okay,
it's appropriate that I know what that is and they don't know what that is. What is it when they say they're going to buy some aspirin? This is very interesting.
Oh, it's not actually aspirin?
It's cocaine.
It had cocaine in it.
Yeah.
Oh.
So putting cocaine putting aspirin in their drink was the same as taking cocaine.
Ooh. Oh.
And the original Coke had cocaine in it, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I need that. Yeah. Okay, wait.
And that's why I was so addicted.
Sing.
And that's why you would take aspirin, because cocaine would, like, you know, numb the pain.
Oh, wait. So cocaine was in aspirin, like, everywhere?
Mm-hmm. Didn't get outlawed until, like, the early 40s, I think. I'd have to look that up, but I think it was well after the
20s. That's crazy. Okay, wait. Yeah. Guys, sing.
Oh,
there's just more people in the car now.
That.
So that's it, huh, Fred?
Yeah, I'm afraid so, Roxy.
Oh, Fred! Nobody walks out on me!
Bang!
Oh, sweetheart!
Oh, don't swing at me, you son of a...
Bang!
Jazz.
I gotta be...
She dead.
I'm the one's wife.
All right, and that's the vlog for this week. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out. I'm Velma, aka Rebekah, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Maybe hopefully you enjoyed this week's vlog. Happy Valentine's Day. That's when you're watching this. Hearts out.
Mayor.
Roxy Hart is your next vlog.
This is the
so
only
you'll
time
get...
I will be in this vlog. Hello, everyone. I'm the cork glue.
So you'll get to see her next time. Bye.
Yeah.
that jazz.